The thing that mauls and mutilates, not killing us outright, but letting us live on with half a heart and half a lung.